So, in no way is this, it's not like better, this is the best, you know, it's just, I hear stuff and I go, there may be a song in there. I mean, it's literally that, to just see if any of this resonates with anybody. You want to start with Plow? To do, again, not scientific, is just to try to a couple of guys that would work in that same neighborhood. Now, I know that not all of these are not exactly the same tempo, but they're kind of the same vibe.
That's good. That was really good where that ended up.
So you want to go into what riff?
I wanted to go into the Plow riff, but not the main riff, the Chugs one. So maybe like maybe there's some kind of verse singing over one of the two things we have now. Maybe it goes to the fast riff, goes up to the fast riff for two or something, and then there's a bridge and a chorus part that comes out of the modulation and the now.
Okay. Awesome. Going into that fast riff is so awesome.
So in Disposable, there's a guitar doodly thing in between. That might work there. And the chorus is more that part, you know.
Couple things in the melodic. Right now it's sort of, it does the same thing twice, right? Then it goes that figure right there, the climb, sounds like the end of it.
Isn't that kind of in the same tempo?
Yep.
The beginning of da 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 da.
Gugga. I like gugga, but gotta get back in gugga shape. Feels slow.
Yeah, that was slow. It slowed down. I'm gonna give you a little click.
That would be great. Are you hearing it now? Okay.
I always hear a click in my head.
That feels better.
Yeah, that's more exciting.
Yeah. So that's 172?
It's 166. Can you make it 666?
Make it
first
166.
First bad joke
666.
Of the day.
Great.
Not be changed after the first chorus.
Right. Okay.
Right.
Okay. I think we hit one of them.
That was fun. But I think it's good.
What do you think?
I think the vocal should do more of what that guitar is doing.
Right.
Do carry that melody on.
Yeah. I like the stop. I don't love the in. I wish there was a cooler back end. That's what's weird. It's like when I jump on it, for some reason in my DNA, I don't hit the kick after it. That's what makes it weird to me. Try it.
That was awesome.
That could happen. Okay.
Go ahead and cut it together.
That's the one I'm waiting for.
Did we try harmonies on that?
We never mess with harmonies on it. We should. What is the first guitar? It goes da 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 da. Specifically asked that we at least get what you did on the floor, that he loves what you did on the floor.
Okay, so let's figure that out. But maybe it's...
Here we go. So the... Da 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 was very good there.
Yeah, you can do it.
If you push it too hard, it goes off.
That's hard.
It's very hard.
If we could get it, bow, wow, wow, bow, wow, wow, wow. That's hard.
As far as notes go, there hasn't really, I haven't thought much about where the melody should go.
Right.
A lot of it is just fast, you know, barking, but,
Every time we do something, one of the something stands out as spectacular, so let's do another one.
A slave to fame, the moth into the flame!
That's the best one yet.
Addicted to the fame.
I did not put that in there.
Addicted to the fame!
Okay. Are you having fun?
Why?
Because it's I think it's pretty loud out there.
Is it?
It is.
Yeah! Yeah!